In response to the FDA's approval for Moderna and Johnson Johnson vaccine mixing and boosters, Mountaintop spoke with Pike County Health Director Tammy Riley about the news and what that means for you and your family.
Based on ACIP's guidance and FDA's approval, there will be a Moderna and Johnson Johnson vaccine. The Johnson Johnson vaccine was recommended to occur at least 2 months or greater beyond the initial dose. The Moderna booster, a 1/2 dose booster, was recommended 6 months or greater after the primary dose. Now, I, as a public health director, I'm waiting on the Kentucky Department of Public Health's specific protocols for the state of Kentucky. So that's where we are. FDA made their approval, ACIP met, they came out with their guidelines, and I'm waiting on the Kentucky Department of Public Health protocols.
Here at Pikeville Medical Center's Heart and Vascular Institute, we have assembled a comprehensive team of cardiac specialists bringing expertise from all regions of the nation and the world. We have coupled that with cutting-edge technology, providing them the best equipment and operating rooms available. The result is comprehensive cardiac care for the people of our region that is second to none.
The Heart and Vascular Institute at Pikeville Medical Center.
According to the FDA's authorization for booster and third doses before last Wednesday, only those with immunocompromised systems were able to get third doses of the Moderna vaccine. However, changes under the FDA's new authorization include approval for boosters and mixing of Moderna and Johnson & Johnson vaccines.
So those individuals that had that one shot Johnson & Johnson for their booster would now be allowed to have an mRNA vaccine for their booster dose. So the Johnson & Johnson initial vaccine recipients could receive a Moderna or a Pfizer for their booster dose.
Even as the news arrives, the Pike County Health Department has to wait for the Kentucky Department of Public Health's protocols before enacting the authorization. Riley says that should occur within the week. If you have questions regarding boosters and third doses, you can contact the Pike County Health Department at 606-437-5500. For Mountaintop News, I'm Joel Cordial.